at Northwood Temple Church many years ago, often we would do a song towards the end of the service. It was a hymn. It was one that I've arranged for the band, and I've told the band before, for my funeral, if you could play this for my funeral, it'd be awesome. But it's into my heart. The words, it goes, into my heart, into my heart. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus. Come in today, come in to stay. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus. So we're going to play that as our warm-up for you tonight.
Good evening. The Northwood Temple Academy High School Band would like to present a Christmas celebration. This medley is of traditional carols, such as What Child Is This? What child is this who laid to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping, whom angels greet with anthems sweet while shepherds watch are keeping? This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Haste, haste, to bring him, Laud, the babe, the son of Mary. Another tune. Bring a torch, Jeanette Isabella. Bring a torch, come swiftly, run. Christ is born, tell the folk of the village. Jesus is sleeping in his cradle. Ah, ah, beautiful is the mother. Ah, ah, beautiful is her son. And last, we will hear a 17th century English carol entitled, I Saw Three Ships.
Thank you.
If you grew up in the 60s or the 70s, it just wasn't Christmas until you watched the Charlie Brown Christmas special with Linus reading Luke chapter 2. And of course, how the Grinch stole Christmas. Well, there were only three channels back then on TV, so it was pretty easy to find the right station. That is, after you got your antenna adjusted on the roof. Please enjoy How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
Thank you.
The Coventry Carol is an English Christmas carol dating from the 16th century. The carol was traditionally performed in Coventry, England, as part of a mystery play called The Pageant of the Shearmen and Tailors. The play depicts the Christmas story from chapter 2 in the Gospel of Matthew. The carol itself refers to the massacre of the innocents, in which Herod ordered all male infants under the age of 2 in Bethlehem to be killed, and takes the form of a lullaby sung by mothers of the doomed children.
Thank you.
A Christmas Festival, originally scored in 1952, combines tunes from the secular and religious celebration of the holiday. Leroy Anderson has encompassed the spirit of Christmas in his settings of Joy to the World, Deck the Halls, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, Good King Wenceslas, Hark the Herald Angels Sing, The First Noel, Silent Night, Jingle Bells, and O Come All Ye Faithful. Next, Christmas Sketches, a fantasy written on Good King Wenceslas. White Christmas, originally written in 1942 during World War II. The song quickly became a favorite for war-weary people in the U.S. and in England. For a few minutes, soldiers reminisced of Christmas at home, and civilians dreamed of days gone by. The High School Advanced Band would like to dedicate this song to our head of school, Mrs. Renee McClan.
Thank you.
I wonder as I wander out under the sky how Jesus the Savior did come forth to die for poor ornery people like you and like I. I wonder as I wander out under the sky. When Mary birthed Jesus, 'twas in a cow stall with wise men and farmers and shepherds and all. But high from God's heaven a star's light did fall, and the promise of ages it did then recall. If Jesus had wanted for any wee thing, a star in the sky, or a bird on the wing, or all of God's angels in heaven to sing, he surely could have had it, 'cause he was the King.